Hello everyone, Captain Oleg Volsky here. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to tie a three-piece crown knot, also known as the triple crown knot. This knot consists of two loops and is known to get stuck when pulled. Let's go.